Welcome to Bangit News. Today, were Chester Bennington and Chris Cornell murdered to cover up a pedophile ring? Claim: Chester Bennington and Chris Cornell were murdered because they were about to reveal a ring of pedophiles. This claim is false. Description: A fake news website claimed the deceased singers from Linkin Park and Soundgarden were murdered because they were about to expose a list of pedophiles. Explanation: On 21 July 2017, the fake news website Your Newswire posted a story reporting that Linkin Park's singer Chester Bennington, who passed away on 20 July 2017 in his Palos Verde Estates home near Los Angeles, had been murdered in similar fashion to his friend, Soundgarden singer Chris Cornell, who died 2 months earlier. Both Bennington's and Cornell's deaths have been ruled suicides by hanging by Los Angeles County and Wayne County medical examiners, respectively. Cornell died on 18 May 2017 in his hotel room after a concert in Detroit, while Bennington passed away at his Palos Verde Estates home on 20 July 2017. The two men were friends, minus in fact, Bennington took his life on what would have been Cornell's 53rd birthday, but rumors that their deaths were connected in any nefarious way are based on speculation and not evidence, and Your Newswire's headline thus falsely proclaims police, Chester Bennington was murdered. Citing a police source, Your Newswire asserted that authorities were investigating Bennington's death as a homicide. Detectives are looking into whether Chester Bennington was murdered, with the death scene later arranged to resemble a suicide. They have put a team of investigators in place and are refusing to rule out a criminal homicide charge. Murders are sometimes made to look like suicides. We think he was murdered. We just have to find out who was behind it, said a police source. It isn't clear what detectives. Thanks for watching. Bangit News.